Can you guess which one of these movie facts is the lie? The shooting of No Country for Old Men had to be shut down for a day because of a smoke cloud from There Will Be Blood, which was filming in the same area. The director asked Frank Abagnale Jr. to play himself in the movie Catch Me If You Can, but he declined. Robert Ludlum, creator of the Jason Bourne series, died during the post-production of the first movie.